SGR to provide interim city secretary services. Mr. Medford.
Good evening, Mayor and Council. This item before you, Dorothy informed us recently that she's taking all of this, taking a trip to Tahiti. So pretty long about that. In all seriousness, Dorothy's going to be on medical leave starting December 19th. It's going to be, I think, until February 1st, if I'm not mistaken. As you know, this is a critical position. You know, with her absence, we will fill that. We tried filling her position in-house with John and Kyle. We got it done, but it wasn't as pretty or as smooth. So what we're recommending is to go out and require an interim in her absence. And then what we'll look at doing long-term is hiring a number two or deputy or assistant chief secretary so that we have a backup, you know, if she's out. So this agreement before this approval to move forward to go out and acquire.
Okay. Any questions for Mr. Mayor?
Mr. Mayor, if there's no discussion, I would like to make a motion to authorize the city manager to execute the agreement with SGR on the city secretary.
Motion, Ms. Dean.
Second.
Second by Mr. Moon. All in favor?
Aye.